us. Welcome the Lord. Lord, thank you for your presence in this place. Thank you because we can come boldly to you. And Father, we can access a relationship with you. So today, would you be with us? We want to exalt you. We want to lift your name. And Father, you are worthy of our prayers. You are worthy of everything that we can bring tonight. Thank you for your presence in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Let's worship.
Amen. Hey, can we do something real quick? Can we just, you know, his word says that we enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Can we just take a moment and just individually just give thanks to God in this place? Can we do that? Lord, we thank you. God, we praise you. Yes, we thank you, Jesus. Oh, we thank you, Jesus, for all you've given us. Lord, we thank you. God, I thank you for my family. Lord, I thank you for your provision in my life. Thank you, Jesus. heart. Come on. We're going to get free in this place tonight. Let's get the blood flowing a little bit. Yeah. We sing. Joy in the morning, joy in the evening. You keep me dancing in every season. Whatever comes tomorrow, I've got joy. Yeah. And why would I not sing of your praises even when troubles come? And why would I not worship for? Set free. I've got the joy. Oh, come on, let's sing that again. I've got the joy, joy, joy. Down in my heart, I've got joy, joy, joy. Down in my heart, I've got joy, joy, joy. Down in my heart, hallelujah, hallelujah. I've got joy, joy, joy. Down in my heart, I've got joy, joy, joy. Down in my heart, I've got joy, joy, joy. Down in my heart, hallelujah, hallelujah. I've got joy, joy, joy. Down in my heart. Just fill this place with a hallelujah to the Lord. As we praise you, Lord, hallelujah, hallelujah. All praise to you, Lord, hallelujah. Song of praise with joy and gladness, we welcome you today. Yes, we welcome you here. Enthroned upon our praises, amen. You know, tonight, this is all about just meeting with God in this place. So I just want to encourage you, no matter what you want to do tonight, if it's worship to God, just to do it. Feel free to do it. If you want to sit, if you want to lay, if you want to dance, you want to sing, whatever that is. Because I believe, you know, God inhabits the praises of his people. And when God is here, when Jesus Christ is here, there is freedom. There is hope. There is joy. Hallelujah. All praise, all praise. To the Lord. Also, for those of you that are just maybe at any point tonight just wanting prayer, we have some people on the side, so close to this wall back here by the platform, on either side. They're here ready to pray for you. If you could raise your hand on the sides, if there's anybody over here. So tonight, this is all about just meeting with God. Hallelujah. We welcome you here. We welcome you here tonight.
Bring you our worship. A lifetime's worth of love would never. you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Come on, let's just begin to just pour out our love on God in this place. Nothing like you. All the earth, I could search and find, but there is nothing like you. No matter what. You know, now's a good time where we just ask the Lord, Lord, what are you saying right now? Now, what are you speaking? Lord, our hearts are open for you. As we pour it out on you, you dwell within our praise. You dwell within this house. You dwell within my heart, Lord. So I want to be close to you. I want to be near you. I want to be near you. Lord, everything that we have, God, it comes from you. Lord, you're the author, you're the finisher. Lord, we trust you. You are our
We give you all.
Yes, you're worthy. You are worthy. You are worthy. You're worthy. Oh God, you're worthy. Yes, you're worthy.
Come on, let's just let a song arise in this place. Come on, don't hold back.
Yes, you're worthy, Lord. With all our hearts, with all our praise, we declare your greatness. We declare your goodness.
You are so worthy, Father. Father, we lay down every crown before you. And Lord, today we declare that only you are worthy. Father, you are worthy of our worship. You are worthy, Father, of everything in our lives. And Lord, we don't deserve anything, but you gave your son. And therefore, Father, today we are so thankful to you. Father, we're so thankful for your presence in this room. Lord, we welcome your presence and your Holy Spirit. Father, may you be the only one lifted up today. Father, through our worship, our adoration, and everything in our lives, Father, we are so thankful for you. And we lay everything down in Jesus' name. And I want you to stay in this place. And as I said at the beginning, I feel like the Lord is saying for each and every one of us to remain in his presence. And Jesus said this, as he was speaking to many, many people, and he said, remain in me, for I am divine. If you stay connected to me, you will get fruit. And because you stay connected to me, you will get fruit. But then he changes that a little bit, and he says, if you remain in me, then I will remain in you. So as we walk through things in our lives, we understand that there's a connection that we have to our Savior. And he said, I will love you just like my Father loved me. And it's through the remaining in his presence. And so I want to ask you something today. Maybe this week has given you trials. And maybe you have faced some hard decisions and hard moments. And I want to remind you tonight that remaining in his presence is what brings the freedom, and it brings the answers to every question that we have. It is remaining in his word, in remaining in his presence, in his worship. And through worship, just like tonight, this week, you might be asking some things and the Lord will answer. Remaining in my presence, you will be connected to me, and I will be your vine. And you will not want, for you will find any answer in my presence. And so I want to ask you today, would you lift your hands? Lift your hands out to the Lord and say, Lord, I want to be connected to you and remain with you, to dwell in your presence. Under that umbrella, Father, in that shadow of the Almighty, Father, we want to reconnect ourselves to the vine that is Jesus Christ, that gives life, gives freedom, Father, that heals us. But more importantly, Lord, that gives us access to a relationship with you. And so, Father, connect me back to you. Connect my spirit, my soul, my family, my kids, my grandkids that are away from you, Father, connect them to the vine that is Jesus Christ. And today, Lord, we make a commitment that we will remain in this place. We will connect to the vine that is Jesus Christ in our life. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Could you give a hand to the Lord? And there's a song that we sing, and I think probably Pastor Austin, it's one of the songs that we sing, and it just says how much we love him. And it says, I love you. And I want you today, as you express the gratitude to him, to remember how he is connected to you. And he says, I will be your vine and I will be connected to you. Amen. Amen. Let's worship.
God of creation, there at the start, before the beginning of time, with no point of reference, you spoke to the dark and fleshed out the wonder of life. And as you speak, 100 billion galaxies are born in the vapor of your breath, the planets form. If the stars were made to worship, so will I. I can see your heart in every burning star, a signal fire of grace. If creation sings your praises, so will I.
Thank you.
chase down my heart through all of my failure and pride. On a hill you created, the light of the world, abandoned in darkness to die. And as you speak, so will I. If the rocks cry out in silence, so will I. If the stars were made to worship, so will I. If the stars were made to worship, so will I. So will I, so will I. I love you. I love you. I worship you. I pour out my love. Let's sing that again. I love you, Lord.
I love you, Lord. And I lift my voice to worship you, oh my soul. Take joy, my King, in what let it be us.
Let it be. Let it be a sweet, sweet sound. Let it. Speak the name of Jesus over every heart and every mind, 'cause I know there is peace within your presence. I speak Jesus. I just want to speak the name of Jesus till every dark addiction starts to break, declaring there is hope and there is freedom. I speak Jesus, 'cause your name is power, your name is healing.
That comes into each and every one of our lives. Amen. Because Jesus is the name that is raised above any other name. And that really is the one that has made the miracle in your life, in my life. And that we can take every day. We don't have to wait, but we can be home, we can be at work, and we can just say, I declare the name of Jesus over every circumstance in my life, in my house, in my work, in my family, in everything that is ahead of me. For I know that He has good plans for me. Amen. Jesus. Amen. Can you give Him a hand one more time? I want you to go this week and be declaring the name of Jesus Amen. And everything that comes your way, you just proclaim his name over every circumstance. Amen. Amen. What a night. It really was a night where we came and laid down everything before him, and we met him and he met us, and we can go refresh, and we can go in expectation, because we know he will be there for us in every turn. Amen. Amen. Well, thank you so much for coming tonight. I just want to remind you one thing. If you need prayer, we're going to be on the sides of the auditorium. We'll be here for prayer as long as it's needed. So you can come forward and we'll stay here. But a couple of things we want to do tonight, we want to spend some time together. So there is some refreshments outside. We'd love to connect with you. Come and spend some time together. Let's get to know each other, make new friends, and then we'll go about our week. So let me pray over us and bless us. Father, thank you for meeting us this evening. Lord, for dwelling in the midst of this room, and Father, for meeting every heart and every person. Lord, I pray that your Holy Spirit will go with us. Father, that we'll be in our homes, in our cars, in our schools. And Father, we welcome your presence. And we want to say, Lord, wrap yourself around us like the vine that you are, Jesus. And stay with us, connected in every day, in every moment of our lives. In Jesus' name we pray. And everybody says, amen, amen. Yeah, we got one more song. Oh, it's like they want a reprise.
Free. That means what he did for another. He can do it again.